Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right.
Hello, Purple Night Nation. My name is Deacon Lawson.
I'm Josiah Bunch.
And this is another episode of Purple Night News. How you feeling, Josiah?
I'm feeling great, especially that I passed all my midterms, because midterms was definitely stressful for the week on this Thursday and on Friday, but got through it, hard work paid off, got enough sleep, ate great, so.
Those midterms were challenging, but hey, we got through them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, before we start the show, I just want to mention something since we are in the season of Lent. The St. Gabriel Church is running something called the Fish Fry Friday. Every Friday during the Lenten season, they're going to be selling plates of fish and other foods. Just at the church, it's going to be $12,
mm-hmm.
And it's going to be from 10:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. It includes meals, desserts, and drinks. So if you guys are interested in that, it's available.
And this is a Purple Night News.
Yeah.
Attention all St. Augustine students. This summer, Loyola University of New Orleans will be hosting a boot camp called the 2024 Creative Summer Experience. This boot camp will expose students to a wide range of different careers in music, the arts, graphic design, game design, and many more. This camp is meant to be a hands-on look at the many potential careers your future has in store. It will give you an opportunity to learn about the college life and your own interest. This boot camp starts on June 17th and ends on June 28th. You can register for either 1 week or 2 weeks. Tuition is $600 per week. The 34th annual Crawfish Boil fundraiser is around the corner. It's a chance to enjoy some great food and to help out the school's campus ministry. It will be held on May 11th, 2024 from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. at the St. Aug Dining Hall. A party for the top sponsors of the school will be held in the library on the second floor. Tickets will be $25 before May and $35 after May 1st. Tickets can be purchased by following the link below.
On March 20 and 22nd is our most loved Mr. Mark Paul, our film crew director, favorite festival. This festival is Bourbon Fest. The Bourbon Fest will be held at the Contemporary Arts Center. To purchase tickets, go to eventbrite.com and search out Bourbon Fest. Ticket prices, unfortunately, start at $79. Come spend one or more evening with Bourbon Fest, tasting their smoothest bourbons and chatting with other bourbon lovers. Try a variety of bourbons and talk to professionals in their business about the origins and manufacturing process of this popular Mr. Mark's favorite alcoholic beverage. In the Christian calendar, Palm Sunday is the first day of Holy Week and the Sunday before Easter when people celebrate the triumph entry of Jesus Christ into Jerusalem. Many churches associate it with the blessings and procession of palms, which can include date palms, fronds, or branches from nearby trees. This year, Palm Sunday will be on March 24, 2024. When is Easter 2024? Get your Easter baskets ready and hide your chocolate bunnies, especially for me, especially. Easter is Sunday, March 31st, 2024, the official end of the 40 days of Lent. Easter is an important day in the Christian faith and celebrates the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The reason why Easter is in March is because Easter is determined by the Sunday following the first full moon after the vernal or spring equinox. For example, in 2024, the vernal equinox is on the 20th March and the following full moon is on 30th of March. Therefore, Easter is on the 30th.
If you did not know already, the NFL season has recently ended. This means that there are a lot of trades, releases, and signings that will be taking place over the next few weeks. And since the combine is also taking place, these next few weeks will be an exciting one for all the NFL fans. In this offseason, Derrick Henry will not be re-signing with the Tennessee Titans as his four-year contract ends. Mike Evans will be returning to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers on a two-year, $52 million contract. The Kansas City Chiefs will be franchise tagging Lajarius Sneed. The Denver Broncos will be releasing Russell Wilson, and the Seattle Seahawks will be releasing Jamal Adams. And on other news, the Philadelphia Eagles center, Jason Kelce, will be officially retiring after 13 seasons.
Welcome to Bible Verse of the Day. Today's date is 3:15, and here's the verse of the day. 1 Peter 5:7. Cast all your anxieties on him because he cares for you. Amen. And that was a quick verse. Thanks for listening and have a good rest of the day.
Well, that's all that we have for you guys this week. Josiah, how you feeling? You're going to say it was very informative.
Definitely was.
Well, before we close out, we want to mention some things that we already went over during the show, but we still think are important.
St. Aug is hosting a junior football camp for boys grade 4 through 7 on Saturday, March 23rd, 2024. Athletic shorts and cleats are definitely required at 9 a.m. And hope you guys have fun attending that.
Yep. Something else we want to mention is Loyola's Creative Summer Experience. We know parents watch the show, so if you know your kids are getting interested in something like this, or you know kids watching the show, you guys are interested in something like this, it's going to be June 17th to June 28th. You can pay for either 1 week or two weeks. Tuition is going to be $600 per week. They have a variety of different programs that you can enroll in, and it's going to be very informative.
Definitely going to be there.
Well, that's all that we have for you guys this week. I'm Deacon Lawson.
I'm Josiah Bunt.
And make sure to rise, sons, and excel in all areas. See you guys next week.
Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side.